Normally, you think of bacteria as something you should avoid. But turns out, most of the bacteria inside your gut play an important role in keeping you healthy.
They're sort of our silent partners inside our intestines.
That group of gut bacteria is called your microbiome, and everyone's is completely unique based on things like where you live, what you eat, and how you live your life.
This is good for us.
Dr. Purna Kashyap, a Mayo Clinic gastroenterologist, says your microbiome can affect which diseases or infections you might get. It can also affect how well you gain or lose weight, because your microbiome helps determine how well your body breaks down and absorbs calories from food. And since everybody's microbiome is unique, that means every person responds to certain diets differently. But you can look forward to a future where you can pick an ideal diet based on your microbiome.
If we can design diets which can be in sync with your microbiome and determine what kind of responses you have, then each of us will have a more healthier microbiome and also a more healthy life.
For the Mayo Clinic News Network, I'm Ian Roth.